Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Spike Riley here again. We're going to continue World Heroes Supreme Justice. Oh, yeah. I'm an idiot not to fall for that. Well, this is the fifth stage five, so basically, okay. All that's left is that Ryu ninja. You may be a good ninja, but you ain't no Ryu Hayabusa. That's a waste of perfect pods. And again, monkey see, monkey do. Okay, you're dead. Thanks for the dumplings, ninja boy. Oh, come on. Yeah, that was cheap. But at least I take an enemy with me. Okay, I think I may have made a bad mistake doing that, but who cares? Oh, you send the Care Bears out to me because I said that? You're on the hit list. Oh, wait. Okay, so just doing that without a hit. Okay, ooh. Aw, come on, I was hoping for a broken neck. Ooh, yeah. Fatal Palm, yeah. Must be getting close to where Hanzo Fumo were trained. Yes, I actually added Fuma because, well, he is the kin of this game since he's a mere palette swapper. Yeah. Come here, boy. leaping chokeslam. Undertaker, take notice. Oh, you're both dead. Double kill for the win. Jay Carr? Is that supposed to be like some SNK's parody of Genghis Khan? Yeah, I guess so. Now, fortunately, he likes to fly around. Okay, how can he do that when I was just getting up? That's kind of not fair. Back off, Genghis Khan, rip off. You will pay for your crimes, including ripping that famous Chinese Mongolian dictator off. What? I don't even remember what that dictator's from. Seriously. Thanks for me, stupid. And yeah, there you go, with the cheap throwing. Ow. Oh, great. Thank you. Okay. Why didn't you face the other way, stupid? Okay. Good. There we go, choke slam him to death. That's what he gets for being such an annoyance. Well, I got 1/4 of the meal, a quarter of a million. Finally, we found it. This place must be the source of all the madness. Now it's time to strike back. Okay, it seems we may be in the final level, so I'll stop the video right here. Until then, this is Spike Riley. Thanks for watching. Good night.